I think the biggest problem, there's three. First of all, jobs, is no doubt about it. Secondly, looking after the growing old population in rural Ireland. Mm. But the third thing, youth has to be front, centre and back of all our plans. That is the key, because without catering for youth, we're not going to create a sustainable future. And people will ask you, actually, youth don't want to come to rural Ireland. Youth don't want to work to... They do. Mm. They will. Do you remember the film Kevin Costner, Field of Dreams? Build it and they'll come. Mm. You provide jobs and they'll come. Udar Osnagael to build advanced factories out in the most remote areas of Ireland, and they're all occupied. So I'm telling you this, youngsters from rural Ireland are stuck in Dublin, stuck in Cork, paying rent, barely able to survive. If there's jobs at home, they'll come home. Yeah.